Hey everyone! Welcome back to the Heal My Hemorrhoids YouTube channel, where we're dedicated to providing you with the best solutions, tips, and remedies to get rid of those painful and pesky hemorrhoids. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more enlightening content. And oh! Before I forget, for those who've been requesting, you can now get a free copy of the book, How to Deal with Hemorrhoids. The link's right down in the description below. Now, let's dive into today's topic. Can bowel problems cause seizures? Bowel problems refer to various conditions that disrupt the normal functioning of the digestive system. This can include issues like irritable bowel syndrome, IBS, inflammatory bowel disease, IBD, constipation, diarrhea, and many others. These conditions primarily affect the gastrointestinal, GI, tract, causing symptoms like stomach pain, bloating, and changes in bowel habits. Seizures, on the other hand, are related to the brain. They occur due to a sudden surge of electrical activity, which can cause symptoms ranging from blank staring to full-body convulsions. Stress and anxiety, chronic bowel issues can lead to increased stress and anxiety. Electrolyte imbalance, severe bowel problems, especially conditions causing frequent diarrhea or vomiting, can lead to dehydration and an imbalance in the body's electrolytes. Electrolytes, like sodium and potassium, play crucial roles in nerve function, including in the brain. Imbalances might increase the risk of seizures. Constipation refers to infrequent or difficult passage of stool and can be uncomfortable for many. It primarily affects the gastrointestinal system and is usually due to factors like diet, hydration, medication, or underlying health conditions. Seizures, on the other hand, arise from abnormal electrical activity in the brain and can manifest in various ways, from minor absence seizures to more noticeable convulsive episodes. Directly, constipation does not cause seizures. However, certain scenarios and indirect linkages could suggest a connection. Medications. Some medicines used for constipation or other gastrointestinal issues could have side effects or interactions that increase the risk of seizures. For instance, medications that influence electrolyte balance might have this effect. Such imbalances can disrupt the normal electrical activity of neurons in the brain, potentially increasing the risk of seizures. Vagus nerve stimulation. The vagus nerve, a crucial nerve originating from the brain, has connections to various parts of the body, including the digestive system. Extreme straining during constipation might stimulate this nerve. In some cases, this could influence brain activity, although it's a relatively rare occurrence. However, more research is required in this area. While there isn't strong evidence to suggest a direct cause and effect relationship between constipation and seizures, certain circumstances stemming from constipation might increase seizure risk. And there you have it, folks. I hope you found today's content helpful and enlightening. Remember, hemorrhoids might be a pain, but with the right guidance, you can find relief. If you want to delve deeper and get some more expert insights, be sure to grab your free copy of How to Deal with Hemorrhoids, links in the description below. And if you haven't done it yet, please hit that like button, share this video, and subscribe for more essential tips and solutions. Here's to a healthier and more comfortable you. Until next time, take care.